Hello and welcome to a new episode of Novus Inceptio. And today we will take a deeper look into the crafting system. Let's fire up this campfire. And now we should be able to craft an anvil. So let's fill that with our ingots, iron ingots we got from somewhere, I don't remember from where. And now we got an anvil, and that maybe should be, and that I believe we have to place that down now. So So let's put that here. Yes, let's place it there. A really, really nice anvil. And what can we craft here? A real sword, for which we need blades. We can also improve some weapons, tools, and armor with that. And the campfire is really, really loud. So let's decrease the volume of that completely down. Alright, and I also found that I have these seeds, strawberry seeds and cranberry seeds, also garlic seeds, in my inventory, and I thought I'd like to try to plant them. So I believe the next best tool for that should be the rake, and we need a hat for that. So let's craft one. We also need a handle. Autofill, craft, yes. Oh, and we need another handle. And we need twine, again. Do I have enough fiber? Yes. Let's craft some twine. And now this should be, yes, we can craft now our rake. Where did it get put down? Oh no, the crafting failed. Why did the crafting fail? That is frustrating. Let's try again. Maybe that is just a chance thing. Maybe break pine. You do not have enough raw materials for production. Maybe I should use a rock for that. Let's just craft more handles. Oh, I don't need 15 of those. Two are enough. And again, some twine, but for that we need fiber again. Oh man. Yeah, the crafting isn't as obvious for me, at least. It is a nice crafting system. It has a nice look to it, and you can directly see what you can do, but It takes a lot of time sometimes. And why is there again this hat? I don't want that hat. I want the stone hat. Craft. Yes, now we got our rake. Nice. And now the crafting window is in the way. Let's just put that here. And do we get now an option? No. Can we just right click on the seeds? Plant. Oh, we get really crop fields. Let's craft, let's place it there. Interesting, really, really nice. Let's put this here. And where's another seed there? Okay. Okay. Stuff like other plants still looks or still presses through, isn't destroyed by placing of this, but okay. And more garlic to hold the empires, vampires back, not the empires. And strawberries. Cool. Huh. I think that is everything. Let's eat that. Let's put that also here. And yes. Okay, and I think, yeah, for harvesting this and stuff like that, we need the rake to remove the weed. Yes, but that needs to grow, obviously, first. And down on the right side, we see that this will take 4 hours. Wow. That is a long, 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 long time. With all this scrap metal, I thought I could craft, or I thought I could smelt. Whoops. The iron ingots, but that doesn't seem to be the case. It's more like with a small campfire I could only craft copper stuff, so maybe we should craft the larger campfire out of stone. And where is it? Do you see it? Because I don't. Ah, there it is. So let's place this down. Ah, yeah, looks much, much better. And we don't have any kindlings, but those are crafted fast. Oh no, we don't have any branches. I need to go and pick a tree. To get some branches. Okay, pick branch is the right mouse button. And with that, I hope we get more recipes with this larger campfire. That would be quite cool. So, kindlings we need. Set that to autofill and let's craft 4 of them. We do get more than 1, it seems. Yeah, we have now 20. That should be enough. So let's light this. And look at the crafting menu. We have still... No, it's only raw copper. But the scrap metal... that is iron. And I don't believe that I can craft copper from iron. Or maybe I can. Huh. Didn't work before, but okay, so we make copper from iron. Ah, only these T2? Ah, yeah, maybe only the T2 ones can be used for that. Okay. Well, from that we can craft ingots. Really, really strange. Would have thought that we have the ability to craft iron ingots with a larger fire. What else in the survival would be healing cover? Basic survival equipment, this ointment made from herbs used to stop bleeding and other injuries. Okay. We have some. Let's craft 2 healing covers and let's also... Oh yeah, let's use those to make bandages. Crafting failed. Herb. Okay. And now for armor, because we are still kinda naked. We should look into armor. So we can make a basic chest, leg and boots. We can also make a waist or yeah, girdle with fibers and ingots and a leather pack and cloth pack. Boots, gloves, helmet, shoulder, chest and legs. So, let's start with the basic stuff. We need cloth and we need fiber. Cloth is made from thread and the thread is made from fiber. And we just make, let's craft 6 of those. And then we can make 2 cloth. And why can't, oh, we need a sewing kit. Of course, sewing kit is here and we need raw stone, an ingot and a fossils raw. I believe Okay, we just use one of those. Ah, that's why the R is there. Okay, so let's make some cloth. I thought we had now a sewing kit. There is one. Okay. We improve, repair, drop. So we have to make cloth require. Oh, we have to put it into the tool belt, I would say. So cloth, yeah, now it is active and we can make two. And from that, that is not enough. We need more cloth. So we need more thread. Yeah, let's make one more. No, we need a three. So we need more fiber. Now this is really, really, really not fun. Should have placed my base closer to the woods, to the forest. So these trees, I already picked all the leaves. Oh man. Oh, there's another anomaly. You know what? That crafting is boring as, so let's go in there and explore a bit. Oh, there is a large stone. Maybe while we are on the way there, we can pick some leaves. Oh, what? There was some ore. Pig leaves, nice. And back here is copper ore. Let's grab that. Nice. All right, so we can craft now the fiber we need, and from that the cloth. Oh, we are in a cave. Pick some mushrooms. Maybe we can make a nice mushroom soup with that. And what is down here? Ooh. Mine we... Okay, what is that? Ancient crystals. Wow. Let's mine those. Are they heavy? Oh well, yeah. Maybe this should be enough of the ancient crystals for now. So let's go down here, jump over this huge step. Let's forage through this. Okay. Through this, get some clay and some cranberries. Some interesting mine shaft. Not much to it. No sidetracks, just one straight tunnel, more or less. There's another chest with something in it. And over here, is there something over here? Nope. Okay, let's get on. Dude, just walk over there. It's not that hard. Oh, nothing down here. And nothing down there. I really wonder what this little robot thing really is for us. Because it is following us all the time. Maybe it is it recovers us when we die, but yet I didn't die. Maybe we should try some combat against the wolves to see if we can even die. Did I walk back? No, I didn't walk back. Oh, no stamina. You gotta recover, dude. Let's eat a little bit. Nice thing about apples and cherries, or fruits, is that you get not only hunger recovered, but also thirst is in the thirst. Bar is increasing. Let's eat the last two, and now we can look. Okay, look through these. Oh, a little bit of fish. Lie. This object finds application in the manufacture. A little bit of sand, some leaves, potatoes, and corn. Ah. Okay. Now we can exit again. And we are back in the world. And can craft our armor. Hair. Oh, some kind of rabbit. Down here somewhere there were wolves. So maybe we can attack them. Oh, this is iron ore. And while I am mining this, I had a look at the clock and it says that we are once again at the end of the episode. I hope you enjoyed this one, and if you did, please be sure to leave a like rating and a comment. And also be sure to check out my other series on this channel. I'm mostly doing Minecraft, and check them out. I find them very entertaining myself. And yeah, I hope to see you in the next episode. Until then, I wish you a great time and say bye-bye.